Good afternoon, everybody. This is Brad Bockholt, your Greater Milwaukee Area Representative with DMG MORI. Today I want to do a quick case study. I'm going to show you two photos and I want to talk about the differences in them, and I'd love to get some feedback from everybody out in the territory. First photo, we're looking at a pretty solid fast food cheeseburger. Brand left out, but let's talk about what we're going to get with this. We're going to get something quick. We're going to get something fast. We're probably going to get something rather cheap or low cost, low value, and in the end we're going to walk away with a stomach ache. Second thing, a customized steak. You know, maybe you spend a little bit more on it, maybe you wait even 20 minutes or so in a restaurant for them to cook your steak and all the sides you're going to put with it. Maybe you want it blue cheese encrusted, smothered in onions, smothered in mushrooms, maybe with a side of asparagus or mashed potatoes. You customize it. You pick what you want in the steak, and I'll tell you, you go to work on Monday, you'll probably be talking about it because it's an investment. Now, how does this apply to CNC machine tools? Well, I'm investing in food in this case study, but let's apply it to your shop. If you're going to invest in CNC machine tools, do you want a run-of-the-mill vertical? No pun intended. Or do you want to invest in a high-end CNC machine tool that's going to make your company prosper? You're going to get all the features on it you would want by doing a traditional factory order style, and you're going to talk about it for weeks. You're going to reach out to your peers and associates within the industry, and you're going to tell them about that investment. Because which project do we talk about? The one we got quick and fast and cheap, or the one we invested our time in? Hope everyone took a little bit away from this, and I hope we can talk about it in the upcoming weeks. Have a great weekend.